Your heart is pounding and it can't be stopped. You're telling yourself you're okay. It's too bad your doors can't be locked to keep the monsters away. You check behind the door, there's nothing there no more. You should have stayed in bed. You've heard this noise before. You dart across the floor, try not to lose your head.